الرحيم ربي زدني علما my lord increase me in knowledge I am Abdustar from Rise and Shine Public School Vacant dear students we have studied properties of gases as the screen shows you can see that gases have no fixed shape no fixed volume molecules are far apart force of attraction is least freedom of movement maximum high kinetic energy diffusion is maximum and other property which we have discussed that was diffusion today our subtopic is kinetic molecular theory it has four main points this theory is also called as kinetic molecular theory of gases the first point of this theory is that the space between the gas molecules is much larger than the molecules themselves it means gas molecules have larger distances between them inke darmiyan faasla bahut zyada hota hai second point of this theory is the gas molecules are in constant tandem motion it means that they always move randomly in any direction third point of this theory is that the kinetic energy of gas molecules is directly proportional to kelvin temperature this statement implies that all molecules have the same kinetic energy at given temperature regardless of their masses in this point the temperature measuring unit is kelvin which is scientifically used commonly we use three scales for measuring temperature one is celsius which is commonly used for determining weather temperature while the other one is fahrenheit when we become sick the doctor give us the temperature that your temperature is 102 or 103 that is in fahrenheit but in sciences we use kelvin for measuring temperature it mean the third point of this theory describes that this theory the third point of this theory describes that the kinetic energy of gas molecules is directly proportional to the kelvin temperature as the temperature increases kinetic energy also increases the fourth point all collisions between gas molecules and between molecules and the wall of the container are perfectly likely this means there is no loss of energy when they collide with each other or with the wall of the container dear students look at this picture describe from the left side there are two cylinders of gas first cylinder shows that it has low pressure over it so its volume is higher but in the second cylinder the volume is low because the pressure is high so we can say that there is an effect of pressure on volume of a gas students you observe that in the diagram that as pressure increases the volume of gas decreases this is because large empty spaces between gas molecules when we apply pressure the molecules come closer to each other that's why they reduces the volume from this diagram we concluded result as the pressure on a gas increases the volume of gas decreases because the gas particles are forced closer together conversely the pressure on a gas decreases the gas volume increases because the particles can move farther apart dear students isse hame andaaza hota hai ki pressure aur volume ka inverse relation hai अगर प्रेशर बढ़ जाएगा तो वॉल्यूम कम हो जाएगा इसी तरह से अगर प्रेशर कम हो जाएगा तो वॉल्यूम ज्यादा हो जाएगा स्टूडेंट्स लुक एट दिस डायग्राम इन दिस डायग्राम फर्स्ट डायग्राम शोज दैट द टेम्परेचर इज लो एंड इट्स वॉल्यूम इज आल्सो लो बट इन द सेकंड टेम्परेचर इज हाई सो द वॉल्यूम इज आल्सो हाई इट मीन देयर इज अ डायरेक्ट रिलेशन effect of temperature on volume of a gas the volume of gas increases as the temperature increases it means there is a direct relation. Direct relation is that relation in which if one thing increases, other also increases. For example, you go to stationery shop and say to the bookseller, please give me one pen. He say the cost of one pen is 50 rupees. But you say him, please give me four pens, then you will have to pay more payment, that is about 200 rupees. This is direct relation. The volume of gas increases as the temperature increases. As temperature increases, the molecules of gas have more kinetic energy than the volume increases until the pressure returns to its original value. So we obtained the result. The volume will definitely increase whenever temperature is increased. Because as you increase the temperature, the space between the atoms or molecule increases due to increase in kinetic energy. And hence volume, amount of space that a substance occupies increases. In the next lesson, we shall discuss about gas laws. Stay at home, keep safe. Best of luck. Allah Hafiz. That is the end of today's lesson.